The scientific councils of the American Heart Association have been the architects of health revolution. With their groundbreaking insight, they've sparked change, propelled research beyond boundaries, and set the rhythm for a healthier world.
At its core, the AHA provides clear, honest, and fair interpretation of the most cutting-edge research for the benefit of patients and their families, as well as their doctors.
Emboldened by our councils, we're not just observing change, we are the ones making it happen.
We look back to what we did with smoke-free laws. We were the early adopter of that and really pushed the envelope and advocacy for that years and years ago. And now we're really moving into the health equity space and pushing that agenda. There's so many accomplishments.
We are elevating healthcare to unprecedented levels.
The greatest achievement of the American Heart Association has been to have people realize that heart disease and stroke can happen to anyone and that they can prevent heart disease and stroke in everyone.
We launched for the first time an important statement defining what constitutes ideal health. It really is a blueprint for everyone.
The most impressive thing to me about the American Heart Association is how it's responded to our changing understanding of what cardiovascular disease is. From the acute treatment of myocardial infarction to prevention of heart disease, and more recently, our understanding of structural racism as a fundamental cause of cardiovascular disease.
Not only do we have to understand biological systems, but we also need to understand social systems, because it's that interface that really helps to drive where people live, where people work, and ultimately meet them where they are, so that we can really make all communities stronger, better, and free of heart disease and stroke.
Join us as we celebrate the monumental journey of cardiovascular and stroke science that has helped shape generations.
We've got to improve the globe's high blood pressure rates. We have got to improve nutrition and physical activity. That's going to take a concerted effort of two things that the AHA does really well. AHA does advocacy really well, and it does science really well.
The message of our 2024 strategic impact goal that will lead us into that second century of making sure we are champions for health equity. We need to make sure that everyone truly does have the opportunity for a full and healthy life.
Explore the wealth of knowledge in this year's presidential advisory.